I've just noticed that reapers are usually pointing towards me. Also, top 500. Prepare to attack. Select your hero. He just snaps towards where he's looking. Okay, that makes sense.
Genius is finally recognized.
You shrimp though? Within 33 months? I must say, thank you so much, sir. Appreciate the long ass time support. 33 months. Holy cow. As usual, doesn't say anything. But as always, I appreciate it, man. Hope you're doing well. I saw Genji. Yep, there is a Genji. Good disruption there. Top 100 Genji Watch, what's your secret? I'm sure you've been having a rougher time. No, I mean, this is still a rough time. I'm only at... my secret is just top 500 is really low right now. We need to get that Genji go. Let's kill the Genji. We're gonna stop the blade, we're gonna stop- he doesn't have it, we're gonna stop the buildup of it, just... fuck. If Genji wins an entire goddamn season of Overwatch dedicated to him, then let's fucking dedicate it to him. You know what I mean? Thank you. And they got a trace us out. Don't know if he's gonna be greedy or not. The answer is yes. Tracer's gonna flank right side. I'm gonna come out of spawn and be over here. Sorry, that was not their ball. Good sleep. Nothing else, and stop my reload. And they forgot to put the point.
Score 3-0. Switching sides. Prepare your defenses.
Oh yeah, I mean, Sorry, it's at the top of chat, but whoever just said that, with the new system, there's a lot of people not in top 500. That's true. It kind of kicked out a bunch of people, and they'll get back up there. The thing is I think I'm still getting extra SR. Oh, you can actually view the leaderboard here. Sweet.
It's a perfect day for some mayhem.
It's weird, the, about the whole SR reset, I just feel weird about it because it seems most people are getting back to their normal SR within, let's just say, 40 games, it seems like. So then the question becomes, well, why not just make top 500 40 games instead of 25? Right? I don't know what the SR sort of reset system did, that if you just make top 500... just more difficult to get, or more games. The only thing I can think of is that it kind of is, it enables a... here's my thought about it, is thinking a little bit more about it. It basically adds a dynamic amount of games. Okay, it's like Deflect got me. I hope our Ryan kills their Ryan. He did not. Basically, if someone's at 3900, they only need 25 games to place, right? But someone that's at 3950, well, they'll get a little bit of extra SR and then they'll place it. They'll probably give it to their normal SR. I guess, yeah, it is a good way to... It's only there to deal with people higher up in top 500. shield. Oh, damn it. Missed the shot. Didn't miss that one. Fuck you, Genji. When the whole team falls back like that, they're going to take a lot of space up, so I need to kind of fill that space with something. The raid boss. Did they not push the car? See you, Sigma. That's more likely to get a Genji if he's dashing at me. Give an alt. Doesn't matter. Victory. Booyah! Nice spam. Those were all tactical shots.
You're really flanking me at all? Nope, they kind of fought me head on.
Yay!